Hello everyone, it's Brian, and today I'm going to be showing you how to remove the center portion, or the guide, from a canister-style flush valve that you'll find on most Kohler toilets. It's a pretty simple process, so let's go ahead and get to it. Alright, so what we're currently looking at is the top portion of the canister, and more importantly, the top portion of the guide. And what you're going to notice is there's a little tab right here, and if you flip the canister over, you'll notice another tab right here, and these are both located on the guide. What your goal is going to be is you're going to want to get this tab in line with this column right here, and so you're going to need to turn it towards that column, and I'm going to show you how to do that. Alright, so once you've removed the canister from your toilet, go ahead and make sure this top portion and the bottom portion are dry, because that's where you're going to need to grip. You also might want to use a rubber lid remover, it'll just help you get more grip up here on the top. So again, you're going to go ahead and turn the top portion of the guide while holding this bottom portion until that tab is lined up with the column. And then once it's lined up, you can go ahead and tug on it. Oops. And the top portion of the guide comes out. Then the center portion comes out. Now you may ask, why would I want to do that? Well, the main reason is because if these tabs ever break and you don't want to replace the entire canister, I think that you can actually purchase this center portion separately, because there is a part number here, and you probably just have to call Kohler and order it from them directly. I hope this has helped you out. If you have any comments or questions, definitely feel free to post them. I'll do my best to answer your questions, and as always, have a great day.
Thanks for watching.